My prince, we are at your service.
My army is arrayed and waiting. Be well, and no overly heroic risks, please.
Well, look how big my feet are. God. Company at attention. Our objective is to save the town and keep the keep. Now.
Keep the keep.
Move out.
Keep the keep.
Yay.
Yeah.
Look at Laura.
Laura's like, oh.
Oh, dinky.
Dinky. Oh, it's very dark in here. Oh, okay.
There it is.
Hell yeah.
The rebels are on the move. Hmm. And a good scene, too. What is more honorable than a death fraught with purpose?
I wonder where Jared is.
She got it on Jared's!
Listen up, all of you. This is where our last chance to die as we've lived, as proud soldiers of the Empire. If we survive this fight, imprisonment and a hushed-up execution await us. If we run from this fight, dishonor and pursuit will dog our miserable days. So I say, let's give those Dane curs a fight to remember, and let the glory of our deaths light our way. We've lived as proud soldiers of the Empire. Let us die as proud soldiers of the Empire. Now go!
Ooh, end our fight. That shout, that's Jared. For Dane's sake, this time I swear I will put an end to him.
Yo, why ain't Black Knight in here, man?
Oh my god.
Woohoo! I guess that would be too much. We could get through this without him, I think.
Yeah. He's just gonna suck the experience.
Yeah, for
and
sure.
And use it on Ike
later. Yeah. Hoi!
Alright.
Is there any secret surprises here? I guess he could jump down if he wanted to.
Just go in.
Go in. Guns blazing.
Why?
Oh, I don't know.
You just got your new leveled up.
That's true.
Man.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot to. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot to turn off the.
Nice.
Let me turn on the animations.
Oh, I didn't see how sick you looked.
I know this isn't speedrun, but I want to see the animation. Yeah. It's a Lance guy.
There you go.
Are there like traps?
Nope, nothing weird. Cool. The only hard part is the incline that makes you severely disadvantaged.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, wait, are we? Well, we're indoors. Maybe Jill wasn't a.
Yeah, probably wasn't.
Well, we have Nolan. We have both of them. Both of our axe guys. Oh, she's still good.
Yeah, she's good. Let's use Aaron first.
Okay. Yeah.
She's got the hammer so she can kill that guy.
Yeah.
On the staircase.
Alright.
11.
Goddess be with us. Yeah! Off of a 54% hit chance. Alright.
It's not gonna kill.
Yeah, chill!
It's not gonna kill!
Oh, seriously?
No. It's 11.
Ah, well, he'll die on the counterattack. Steel sword. Come on. Okay, I really gotta keep in mind the positioning for that Galder.
Yeah.
I think if I put the four around him, you think he can do a four?
I'm not sure. I think Leanne is the best when it comes to, like, the 22. Amount of people she could help.
Yeah.
Fourteen times two will not kill you, or will it? No.
Yeah. All right, oh,
good.
Come on. That's right. Oh, this guy's not dead.
Oh yeah, maybe we should kill him instead.
Oops.
Whatever.
Ups. Rapata 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 rap.
I went for Jill.
Oh, that animation is so cool for Jill. Chomp his head off.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I think that's what they did. I think she didn't even swing her axe.
Yeah.
Ay, ay, ay. He's definitely gonna need to be healed after this. Oh yeah, because the blade is better than that. Hey! Opa!
Wait, did he always...
Opa!
He always had a blade?
I guess, I don't know.
Nice.
Sweet, yeah, leveled up.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, those are thieves, you gotta beat them.
Oh yeah, beat them to the, well, I can run through enemies.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, I don't have like, a ranged person here.
You're gonna have to go up the stairs really fast.
Yeah.
You can like move up a few and then use Raphael and then move up again.
Oh yeah, good idea. Galder. See if it does both of them. Yeah!
Oh,
sick! Oh, this guy's dead now.
There we go.
Whoop! See you, buddy!
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That is so useful.
Yeah. Sneaky thief! Yeah! Wow, yeah, that's a really, really cool scroll.
Yes.
I'm really glad we gave that to him.
Perfect.
Aha!
Alright, just be wary. I don't think anyone can get to her, right?
Yeah, no,
whoa,
could.
Can the armored guy get to her?
This guy? No.
Oh, okay.
And
good.
There's no way to get from the stairs to over there. Alright,
so, Laura, heal Jill.
Laura needs to heal.
Dang.
Oh.
There's no way she can reach
okay,
that.
Nolan, okay.
Just use Doorknob.
Doorknob.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Test out his new. Actually, well, no, he doesn't need to waste that.
fire or something.
Oh, we can level up his something else.
Okay.
Level up his wind. His wind magic. Check out the foot.
Piece of cake.
Oh, he's wearing like shorts.
He's still wearing shorts.
Yeah,
gosh,
he's still wearing
dang it.
Shorts.
It's his running shorts.
Yeah, it'd be so funny if he was still wearing the clothes that he had because he's like he lives in the desert and he doesn't get new clothes all the time, so he just has like a belly shirt. And...
You mean like so?
Oh yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Maybe that's children's clothes too. Move right next to the dog.
Over here.
No, Jill, move next to the dog.
Oh. Okay.
She can just fly all the way up anyway.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. She doesn't need the stairs.
Dude, it must be terrifying to have a friggin' huge wyvern in like inside this building. All right.
Go on, move up.
Can he move up? Does Zaharik have better resistance?
I don't know. It probably has 3. Check.
Resistance. 11.
Alright, yeah, that's good. Alright, that's it.
Here we go. Do your worst.
Oh boy.
With your L wind. Ah, see, oh, that's not bad.
Not too
try
shabby.
To push me down these stairs.
Oh,
hello.
Boy.
Oh. Ah, sweet. Give some Eliana some things to kill.
And Jill, yeah.
Aha! A Reaper card? What the heck is that?
It's pretty dumb.
A special item that lets non-user magic users launch a moderately powerful magic. Huh, interesting.
Yeah. It's alright. Alright, how are we gonna deal with this? Jill.
We got. I shouldn't have brought.
Wait, is it Thunder? There. Wait, Thunder Mages?
This one's Hellwind, this one's Elf.
Okay, you're good. Sure, for when you fare good against.
Dang it, can't kill a mage?
Well, what can Eliana do?
What the heck? Why is she so
nice? She's got
good?
He's got Elwind.
Oh, okay.
You're losing on the weapon triangle there.
Yeah, but what about this guy? 14?
He can hit back.
No, he can't.
Oh, he can't, okay.
16 and 52, why is it so bad? My accuracy.
I don't know.
Maybe I could have. Oh yeah, I can have them Galder so they can attack again.
Only if you can ensure that everything can die and Raphael won't get hurt.
Yeah. It's true.
And I don't think you can do that.
Yeah.
Maybe you should just run away from right now. Yeah. How far can they move? I think you could just walk away.
Volug. God, even Volug? What the heck? 73? I think someone just on the stairs? Is that why?
Maybe. I don't know.
Alright, well. Yeah, killed him.
Yikes.
Bit his ear off.
Reminds me of Princess Mononoke, that one part where like the wolf just like grabs on the main character's head and just like,
oh, yeah. And like, Mononoke's like, wait, stop.
Wait, don't do that. Strike.
Yeah, nice.
You should heal.
Fine.
Oh, man. I wish you had the hammer.
20. This'll be okay, though.
Okay.
This'll be okay!
Hey, what was in the treasure chest?
It was the Reaper card.
Oh, yeah,
non-magic user. A magic attack. A moderately powerful magic attack. Hey, leveling up. Alright. Saharic needs to heal. Let's just stay back here and heal. Or actually, no.
Go for the doggy or something.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah, everyone up here is kind of a little damaged.
Oh, look, move Aaron first.
Oh, right, and then heal.
Yes, that yeah, one HP needs to be healed.
He's in such pain. He's got a splinter in his finger.
Growing pains. He got that from leveling up.
Laura comes there and she's like, really? Just a freaking sprain or something? Like, he's a band-aid. I don't need to use my staff for this.
Her voice is a lot lower.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot.
Good.
Yeah.
Moving on, Micaiah.
Should I move her up or? Yeah, I think these guys can take.
Keep her out of danger. That guy can hit her. That guy.
Randomly not there.
Uh-oh.
What?
Raphael's in danger.
What? No, he's not. Oh, what the heck? Why is that one...
He could hit. He could move down onto that space and hit him.
Wait, so if I were to stand here? Or...
I guess you could shove him out of the way.
Okay.
I don't think that problem. I'm not sure if that really helped because it didn't really show. Gosh dang it.
I think it solved the problem. Oh, there's chests up there. What the hell?
Oh crap.
Well, if you kill the thieves afterwards, you get.
Yeah, but they're gonna leave really fast.
Yeah, they didn't know he had a wind edge.
Good thing we healed.
Oh boy. Oh, what the fuck? Good thing Volug's up here. Kill everyone.
This guy's nothing. He's got a bone axe. Whoa, that hurt a lot, actually. Boy.
77 chance. I bet the farm and I lost a little bit. But that's okay. And his poison.
Not
a good
matchup. Yeah, he can do it. Or, actually, I'd make Aaron do it. Wait, no, I meant Dornob.
Yeah.
Dornob?
Oh, okay. Dornob is the only one who can get this guy.
Okay.
Yeah, so
maybe he can do that then.
Harpy this guy.
Okay.
Coming in.
Yeah.
Okay. Get a crit for me. Come on, Zahark. Yeah, baby!
Man, we need Laura back.
Yeah.
Laura needs to get up her butt over here.
We should have given her the thing that. Or does anyone have this item that increases speed? Aaron.
Yeah, good one. Whoa!
Yikes.
Maybe face up.
But I don't want to take up the spot that Doorknob needs to stand in order to attack this guy.
Oh, well, he could stand where Nolan is.
That's true. They wanted to just move Nolan. Like, oh, Nolan can attack this guy too.
Yeah. This is true.
Yeah, we kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's almost 32. Is a steel axe more? I don't know. Alright, do it to it.
You're do getting it hurt. It. We're getting hurt bad.
Yeah, these guys are kind of isolated up here.
These are probably the best troops they have or something.
Okay. Whew, alright. Not too bad.
Okay, well, you want to see who if Aaron could kill something, and then...
Aaron might be able to kill the other guy with the javelin.
That's a weak point. He needs to kill the guy with the sword.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Wait, you gotta check...
Oh, okay, sorry.
Check to see if Aaron can kill the guy with the sword, and then do what you need to do with
Donut. Oh,
see,
what the
that's
fuck?
That's not a good pairing.
What? I have the weapon triangle! Why is there such buns?
Sucks, because you didn't want to use the Master Seal on him. Oh.
What? You said Edward! You said that was good!
I said Edward or Aaron.
Yeah, you said either or. You didn't say, oh, the other one's gonna freaking suck.
God, and well, Raphael can't get up there.
Oh, what about this stuff down here?
Oh, Jesus Christ. At least I'm not too worried about.
Can Ileana get the guy from behind?
Yeah, see, this is okay. This is all good.
Critical!
Yeah! Edward's here. There you go.
Laying people out.
Dropping fools.
No, it's still not good. Wait, one of them is thunder?
No.
Okay. Right, Ileana is thunder.
Yeah, 32, 30.
Just gonna take a bad hit.
I'll do this one. That one's less of a chance of hitting me. Do it, Jill! Yeah!
Yes!
Oh, shit. Alright, Laura, you got your work cut out for you.
Look at his pants, like gym pants.
Hey, they're the most comfortable to fight in. It allows you the most flexibility.
Yeah, move her back. Ugh, don't do that.
Okay.
Wait, you gotta see how far this bad guy can move.
Oh, shit.
This, the mage. Check the mage. Okay.
I mean, the only hope, I think, is to Galder.
Yeah.
Like a Galder...
How far can Raphael move?
Not so far at
you
all.
You can move to... You can move Ileana to... And then move Micaiah where Ileana was. I'm not sure if it works that way, but you can do that.
I mean, I can already attack with Ileana.
Oh, yeah, that's not the problem.
So, like, Micaiah is the one that I want to Galder. So I can move her up here, and then Galder her.
Okay.
Let me just... Let me attack first.
Wait, isn't that where you want Micaiah to be?
8 and 59.
I guess it doesn't matter. Whatever.
Oh, God, it's such a bad matchup.
And Micaiah is bad against all magic except for darkness.
Really?
Yeah.
She's bad against all magic?
Yeah, like all, like wind, thunder, and fire all beat light.
Fuck, so I don't even know if this will help at all. Yeah. Maybe I should just Galder Edward. Oh wait, I can't. I can't fucking get there. God, Raphael, you're fucking useless!
So is Jill gonna die?
Well, we can heal her with Lara.
And then is Lara gonna die?
Fucking, it's a mage! It's one mage! Why is my accuracy so low? 59? Is it just some Asteris?
It's because of the weapon triangle, buddy.
And that affects accuracy too?
Yeah. The most, yeah.
Oh my god. God, and I can't shove. Fuck, okay, well, I think the other plan was the only one that really did anything.
Okay, let's see it.
Do it. Do it to it.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe Micaiah could go and sacrifice herself.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Okay, there you go. Oh, look.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, she does zero.
Oh, wait, I was looking at the wrong. Wait, no, we do 11. He does zero.
Yeah, the 16 with Stani.
Yay!
Yeah, this is Shreddy Stani. Yeah, we have another one. Okay, finally.
Sorry.
Yeah, no, it's...
I don't know how the Weapon Triangle works with light. It's,
yeah.
It mixes it up too much. That's how I actually got Soren killed.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, Soren looks emo, and this is, you know, Black Mage, so he should be good against this. Like, my rationale was totally terrible, and then I just got one-shotted by a worm attack.
Okay, well, there's a 59% chance of this working.
Okay.
Goddess be with us! Come on, Ileana. Stay hungry! Stay hungry,
my friend!
Stay hungry! Yeah!
Now let's raid his body for food! Did he have any snacks on him?
That's all you gotta do. You gotta say, like, Ileana, that guy has snacks! And she's like, ah! Yay!
Nice. Alright, not a problem.
Whee!
I love all those, like, mini moments of, like, real true terror. Yeah. Oh, and this thing.
And then Aaron, and then...
Speaking of mini moments of true terror.
So, he can't kill anything. God,
I can't even kill this thing.
Legitimately sucks.
Oh, God, he just sucks. He will be sucks.
So, Dornav has to...
Has to kill.
And then we gotta hope for the best. That's got low accuracy.
Oh, yeah. So, I can do... who do you think he should kill?
Sword... You can kill the sword guy, because the axe isn't as threatening to Zihar. Okay. So... Yeah, and it's not as threatening to Nolan.
Yeah, why is it so inaccurate? Here we go. Wind is good. 82, what about thunder? Nope, wind it is.
Good?
Yep. Wind! Divine wind!
Just gotta hit once.
Yeah! Gotcha!
Oh, man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Feels so strategizing-y.
I know, right? I love those like one or two
just,
turns.
Just leave them alone. Just leave them over there.
Okay, I'm safe over here too because they're blocking all of the.
Yeah.
Let's move up here. Alright, who's next? Oh. Close the medic.
He's got physics. Can he steal? Ah, he can't steal physics!
Oh man. He can still heal though. Should I just kill him or. Steal heal?
Just kill him.
Okay.
So disappointing.
Yeah. Ah, dude, physics. Freaking need that.
Boink.
You gotta try to bonk me in the head with physics? Yeah. Okay.
Bum bum.
Enemy phase.
Alright, what's gonna happen? Our soul has to kill those guys.
Enemy swipe to speed wing.
Whichever one is more important.
Unlock?
It's a stab that opens treasure chests.
Wow. Interesting choice out of all the targets you had.
Ooh. Of course they go look for
like
the
strongest one, I guess. Oh, yeah. His racism.
Trumps all.
Yeah. I guess he has poison too.
Oh,
so,
shoot.
Yeah.
He should just run
to get him,
down and heal. Yeah, all the way down.
Whee!
And heal a little bit. Because she's not going to be able to heal him.
Oh, right, because he's got freaking 50 HP.
Yeah. There you go. Nice! Not even that, really. Dang, she sucks.
There you go.
Well, you know, baby steps.
Alright, we're clear.
Yeah. Get the frig out of here.
Who are you gonna Galder? Jill or these guys?
Let's do Jill.
Maybe you can move Makai. Yeah, I always get Elena, Ileana, and Makai mixed up really bad.
Yeah.
I said Ileana. Where did that come from?
Let's do it now.
Wait, yeah. Whoa, I'm so confused. Her name is Ileana, right?
The mage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Makai. Hey, it worked!
Yeah. Get up there.
This is great. Everything's clear.
Let's go left.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I'm almost halfway there.
We're halfway there. Should anybody climb up?
Just be a little nervous, a little bit.
Yeah.
Especially Doorknob.
Yeah.
And Nolan and Zihag need to heal themselves. Aaron is completely useless. So sad.
Yeah, I mean, he was pretty weak from the beginning.
He was. We just need to work on him a bit more.
Yeah.
Is that terrifying or
killing
what?
Edge.
What's his chance of critical hitting you? Three times four is 12?
12.
I think a critical would do 12 damage.
Not too bad.
Not that bad.
Alright, should I go for it?
Yeah.
Shall we go for it?
Alright, let's hope there's no criticals.
Alright, let's go for it. Yeah, not only did you not crit, you missed.
Oh, thank goodness.
They don't know the power that they wield. They spent all that money on a fancy toy. They didn't even know how to use it.
Aaron. Yep.
The great Aaron, huh?
Yep.
No! Stop running!
Dang.
Jesus, they can run far. None of that shit was really good. I mean, the speed wing probably was the best.
It's what made us win the match against King Eshnard.
Oh yeah, and Death of Radiance, yeah.
No!
Bitch. Oh, come on.
I think you have Recover, right?
Yeah. Or Restore, whatever it is. What are these? Freaking Myrmidons?
Wait, don't do that. Yeah, you might run into a trap or something.
Oh, there's another one up there. Yeah, oh my god.
That's quite a bit.
Whatever, I don't care.
Nice. Let's hope he can do some damage.
Yeah, 24. Killing Edge. It's gonna be the way to go. Let's do it.
Let's do it! Oh, you got this, Zahark. I ain't even concerned.
Yeah.
I ain't even concerned.
Dang.
The numbers are so skewed in our favor.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Oh.
That's not a good.
Not good.
I wonder if Doorknob could take a hit front on without getting hit.
How much health did you have? 35.
Arc fire might kill it in one hit. Let's see. Dang it.
Oh, well, he doesn't do much damage to me, yeah. Oh, he's got a wind edge, that's why.
Yeah.
Trying to attack me with magic. Alright, let's do this.
Take me on with magic! That's from Tales of Symphonius.
Oh, okay. I've never played a Tales of game.
I
bought one recently. I bought a Zestiria on PC, and I think it came with one of the older ones.
Is that the one with Troy Baker?
Probably. It was one of the newer ones. Oh, that's not a good matchup.
You could reach that guy, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Nice.
Yeah! I freaking holds up that axe.
Ooh, namas. Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Right after he got healed, too. Can kill this guy. Yeah, let's kill that guy.
Okie dokie.
What are you?
It if, what it if. Nothing personal.
He needs to be healed.
Yeah.
Oof.
It's alright.
Oh boy.
Unless there's someone up on the ledge I hadn't seen.
Yeah, there are people up there.
Aha! Yay. Yeah!
I wonder what that priest is gonna do. Be like, ah!
Okay. Oh, no. Here's okay. What I'm gonna do. Move you're the right. Kai up here.
Yep.
Wait, shove her.
Look at that. Well, he's cute little wings as he climbs.
This combo move. Oh wait, yeah, I thought you said his wings were gone.
He just can't fly with them.
Oh. Okay.
He's got frail wings.
Ah, I see. He needs to do freaking pull-ups. He needs to rehab them. Here. Yeah. Sick combo, bro.
Working our way. Wait, do recover first. Or do you want to just heal him over and over again? It's a good healing strategy.
That's true.
Our level
we only have seven more heals left.
Just keep going.
We should have stolen that heal.
Yeah, it's alright, we're at end game. The world is saved. Game over.
I mean, we still have quite a ways to go.
Vantage. Oh my god, you need that.
Yeah.
Run for it!
Stop those freaking thieves from taking everything. Well, where are they gonna try and escape from?
I think they just go behind Jared and leave.
Oh, damn it.
So you get like one turn.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, actually, they probably want those treasure chests too, so. Because they're greedy.
Aaron, you kill this guy.
Oh, let's see if he can even do that.
Are you freaking serious? You can't even. He even had an 85% chance to kill a freaking medic.
Dick.
Holy shit, he's worthless! God! He can't even kill a non-combatant! Wow.
Well.
Okay, well at least now he's leveling up. Give him some strength, please. Give this boy some strength!
Speed. Nice.
There we go. That's a good one. I mean, he wasn't even double digits, so I mean, I guess it can't be too hard on him. Everyone else has been like level 15 at least.
Oh, yeah, they're one tier up.
Yeah.
May as well kill him.
Wait, attack? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Just finish him up.
Burn him up! Maybe we'll get like a heal from him. Or if it's. No. Please?
No.
Please? Aww. Alright,
Just go ahead and break the door.
Break the door, alright. I only have three uses left of the steel axe.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. What, did they like duplicate? What the fuck was that?
Yeah, there's more of them walked in.
Oh, okay.
Just walk up and heal.
That's
so
here.
Cool. There's like extra steps.
Yeah.
Heal. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah. Oh, I only have a freaking herb.
Stupid.
Alright, hurry up.
And those guys.
Oh my god.
Edward can take all those guys on.
Yeah.
There they go. Uh-oh.
Oh, what does he have?
Javelin. Ooh. Yikes.
This is a cheeky little six. Oh, and then the mages. Oh,
okay. Oh boy.
Okay. Everybody come and get
really
your hits
really excited
in.
About those thieves, so... Might be...
Yeah.
Bit overzealous.
I think freaking Lara wasn't so useless. So slow.
Okay, so you got Doorknob is really good.
Yeah.
I would use him on that guy.
Armored guy?
Yes.
I mean, he's ranged.
Can you kill him one hit? Alright, hopefully he'll miss. If not, then we just need to make sure we can keep him safe.
Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Hurry up, bro!
Buddy. Dormod, run away!
Yeah! There you go.
Nice. I love him.
Yeah.
He's great.
Yeah.
He's like our Kalil.
Oh yeah, Kalil. We used all of our mages, really. Except for him.
yeah, he sucked.
Because, once we got better late game mages, kind of got replaced, but...
Alright, Z-Hark. Oh, you can kill all those dudes from the above?
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt.
Steel sword. A little bit.
Not at all! Woo!
No, sir! Zahark's not even gonna leave it up to chance. There you go.
Alright, and then so go up and heal. You're blocking the chest, so it's not like...
He's only gonna have freaking 27
power. Yeah, this is what happened. Jail. Watch out for thunder.
Nope. We're all good. No thunders here.
Oh.
What?
You wanted to equip the hammer.
Oh, sorry. You should have said something. You said nothing. There you go.
Nice. You can take all these guys on.
Yeah. All these other guys with lances.
He's a warrior.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be 10 damage?
Uh-oh.
No.
Please miss. That's not gonna miss. I'm gonna hit him.
There you go.
We're hurting.
We'll be okay. We'll be fine. I think he's still got some vulneraries, so. Okie doke.
Oh boy,
try
here
your
we
best,
go.
Guys. Try your best.
Okay, no ganging up, please.
Yeah.
12 damage. Oof.
This is a great hit. Oh shit, yeah, because the hand axe guy can hit us, and then the other lance guy can too.
Well, at least he got a speed boost. And maybe a defense boost, I wasn't really paying attention.
Hopefully the hand axe guy doesn't move.
Oh, 6, okay. Not bad. That still hurts, but whatever.
Yeah. Alright, let's hope the hand axe guy either goes after Volug, or just... move, that would
come
be nice.
Come on, racism. Come on.
Yeah, I think that...
Alright.
Parody.
We don't like that. Excuse us, there's a treasure chest.
Okay. I think this is gonna go. This is gonna work out.
That sounds amazing.
Oh yeah, I know.
There's a lot more music in this game.
Yeah. Textual music cues. Yeah! Fuck you.
Yeah, hey. What are you gonna do?
We can attack him from up here.
No, you need a heal.
Heal, yeah.
In fact, I would just make him go back.
Alright. Kill these freaking... Give me back all my shit!
Do you think he'll get it?
Yeah.
Whoa! Well, I mean, he took a lot of stuff. Oh, that works.
Did we not get it all back?
I don't know if that's how it works.
Oh. I hope it is. Maybe we had to steal it back from
him? Yeah, maybe.
Oh my god, I hope not.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we just got the speed bang.
Yeah, what does this guy have?
Good. Let's see what happens.
No. Oh, okay.
Unlock advantage.
Oh, you can't get vantage back. Oh, well, yeah, you can. Steal. Get vantage.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Sweet.
Yeah. Sweet. Good level up, too. And now we kill him. Wind.
You have too much to choose from. My god.
Dorinal's just staring at all these books. He's like, oh, I don't know, man.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, little wind. This guy can't even hurt us.
Hey,
got your wheat thins. Can I get some wheat thins?
Hey, man.
What the fuck? Come on, dude. You had like an 80-something percent chance.
You're fumbling.
All right, fumbling. I'm using one hand right now on this Wiimote. It's nice. The Wiimote's actually small enough for me to do this pretty well.
Hammer?
On a freaking mage? What the hell? 56. God. You got like no energy. Okay, I'm putting the weed things on my chest.
Good.
And I'm just gonna. There you go. God, I have like no accuracy against this guy. Oh, I guess he's super fast. That makes sense.
Yep.
Well, he's not gonna be able to kill anybody, so.
He might still vantage back again. Just so you know. That's smart.
He only does a 14% chance.
Oh, wow. Okay.
D16. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, wheat thins rule. Like an in-between of like a cracker and a chip and a cookie.
It's very strange.
Yeah. It's awesome.
Don't get killed, please. Though Micaiah has Danny, so she could like kill all those dudes.
Yeah. Alright, well we'll get close. I'm sure.
Do not what
I don't know, I'm just looking.
Okay.
I'm just window shopping.
Do not open up a space for Micaiah to get killed.
Yeah. Alright, do your worst, enemies. Not smart, bro. Oh, wow.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Uh-huh.
Dude, you probably had like a 1% chance of doing that.
Yeah. They picked a really stupid spot to chill.
Yeah.
Literally like, oh shit, we're surrounded on all sides. They're like a death valley. Hey, give me that shit back, bro. Is there anything I can steal? No. Alright, what do you think?
Just kill him. The red is what he'll drop.
Oh, okay. Get more of them wheat fans. Man. It's nothing like the hearty crunch and satisfying flavor of wheat thins.
Can we stop talking about wheat thins?
You're right. It's a crunch and experience best actually felt.
All right.
Instead of described.
What are you gonna do?
Let's see.
Where'd those bad guys spawn? Are they?
They spawned.
Gonna touch Laura.
Are they gonna touch her?
Oh no.
I can chill over here. Wind. Ooh, 30.
Do you have Arcwind?
He has a 6% chance to do 2 damage.
Oh, man. 1% chance of doing critical. Do it.
Yeah, wind makes the most sense. Yeah. What? Oh, is that
you could have had someone else do it.
No, but you
gotta like flown down, use hammer, and then flew back up.
Oh, okay. Oh, right, I forgot she can do that. Mm-hmm. Dang it. That's a good idea. Alright, maybe with some height advantage, you'll be able to do stuff. Sure. Okay.
Okay, we gotta protect Raphael.
Oh, wait. Oh, he can transform.
Yeah. Wait, okay. No. Go down. Down. How far can these guys go? Okay, so you can kill these guys in this round.
Okay.
Because you gotta kill one, and then Galder, and then kill the other.
Okay. Better accuracy.
Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
Yeah, he's gonna level up. Should I Galder or shift? Galder first, right? Or can you even do both?
I don't know.
Galder.
Get him!
Boom! And bong!
Yes, what a good combo. Yeah. Raphael and Edward.
Edward's the one that has, did you say Raphael? Oh, wait. I mixed up the names in my head. I thought that you had accidentally called Edward Raphael because he has the sword. He's kind of like Raphael. Caliber.
Oh, yeah, he totally is.
Yeah. Is he the one who has cancel, Edward?
Nope, it's Leonardo.
Oh, not bad. Keep mixing up those lads. Alright.
Alright.
Fly down.
Let's see what Jill can do. Hopefully this guy has a sword.
Woo!
Wait, try the other guy. Does the other guy have a sword?
Hand axe.
Hmm. Okay, well, pick whichever one you want.
This one has a little better accuracy. If I had a hammer, I'd kill myself
armor. There you go. This is what I'm talking about.
I'd kill it. Oh my god, look at the size of it, too. And then I'd level up all over this land. Hmm. Yes, sir.
Fly back up.
Dude, they picked the wrong place.
What kind of mage is that?
Yeah, go get you some, Aaron.
This might.
16.
Let's hope he doesn't get hit.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah,
there you go.
Bro.
I'll let you kill him too. Next turn.
I wish Micaiah could get a hit in.
Yeah, she hasn't really done anything, has she?
She hasn't done crap.
Yeah. Alright, well, let's get her up then. Now that we
think. Please don't get her killed. Okay. Don't do that.
Yeah, let's not do that. Should you just attack this guy?
Okay.
Oh, cool. He won't kill him. Yay! Those odd situations where I don't want you to kill somebody because I want other people to get in on it.
Ow.
Good boy. I ain't got any Scooby snacks on me though.
What? Is he hard to
turn up? Tormund. Yeah, let's have Tormund kill him. I haven't seen Arc Fire yet, but I don't want to waste it. I just want to see what the most accurate is. I guess the most accurate is always wind.
Mm-hmm.
I have to edit out all these like chip sounds and bag rustling.
What?
I probably have one.
No. Right. Putting it away. There. Man, I can't not wait for Laura to be up here.
Yeah. Alright. Sorry, Aaron. I was gonna let you kill him, but we can't waste any more time. There you go. Bup, 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 bup. Dude, this is pretty good. Kinda going out with a bang here.
Jared is just like, okay!
Yeah.
Oh boy, they're very close.
Yes, Edward's gonna have a field day! Can I shift?
You should make sure Raphael's gonna be okay.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine.
Why would you do that? Okay. I guess it makes sense.
Yeah. Wow, I only have an 87.
Only 87?
Yeah, it's okay.
It's probably because he's really well leveled.
Yeah. Oh! I like that I'm able to hit twice, like, first, before the other guy goes.
Yeah, it's two, and then a counterattack, yeah. And then two again.
It was like that in Path of Radiance, right?
Or, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what the heck?
Look at his resistance, because it's probably really good. Oops. Unless they have wind, in which case he might die.
Yeah, 28.
Alright, what do they have? Do they wind? He might die.
Yeah.
He might die this turn.
Are you serious?
He might die.
He has 28 resistance. He's in Heron form.
I know, but is it a sage or a mage? One is a mage.
Wind's mage. The other one has fire. Okay. No, I saw they're both mages.
Oh.
He'll be fine. He'll be fine. All right. Here's where it starts.
What are you doing?
I just want to see.
It's not armored.
Yeah, we're gonna need that. Is he not?
Mm-mm.
What is he?
Alberter. Albertia.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Albertia.
Hamburgers.
Hamburger. I did give him, like, the kind of fresh Frenchish accent. I mean, that's a very sorry excuse for a French accent.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, well, I was responding to the Jared four stance against.
Right, let's see what the arc fire.
Woo!
What? 12 and 51? I guess it's better than all the other ones, but.
Can you double?
Oh, yeah,
anything?
He has a short spear. Jesus.
No, I can't double him. He's too fast.
Yeah, too fast.
Too good for you?
Should have brought the Black Knight. Just finished him.
He'd be like, oh god, not again.
Oh god, okay. Jeez, what do I do?
Move on up and get your characters healed.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll be great.
Alright, let's see what happens here. This is great.
Yeah, see, it's freaking Heron form, bruh. Yeah.
Nice.
Edward, get you some. Woo! Not even necessary. I'm gonna steel sword him.
It's gonna hurt.
Huh? No, I'm gonna attack twice.
Oh, yeah.
Or not?
No, you don't have the brave sword.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
I didn't know that was the case.
I thought you had the brave sword on.
Oh no.
Well.
It's okay.
You might die.
No, it's fine. I'll call to him. I'll kill you. What the fuck? He can't climb down? Oh my god, are you serious? I can't climb down?
Guess that.
Why? I could climb up!
I think it takes two. No,
I don't get
like,
it!
It's like the equivalent of like four spaces to climb up or something.
But look! I haven't moved! I'm standing right next to it! What the hell is this?
I don't know.
Oh wait, no, I climbed up and then I shifted. So he can't climb up and down things when he's...
Oh, maybe not.
What the fuck? You didn't tell me that!
How was he supposed to know?
Oh my god, well, I just have to finish it.
Oh, you had to kill the boss.
I have to kill the boss before, yeah.
I don't even think Makai can even get that far.
Oh my god, I have to see. Why do I have to seize it with Makaya?
I don't know, maybe because she's a main character.
Fuck! Right. Edward's gonna die!
Well, maybe you could. Maybe it doesn't have to die. Maybe you just kill the boss and seize.
God.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, if I die.
We found the trouble child, and it is Edward! Why is it always
the fuck?
Stupid.
I didn't know that he wouldn't freaking attack twice.
Is that your best weapon?
Arc fire, yeah.
That's the most damage you can do.
12 and 66. That's the strongest spell I have.
Oh, okay. Woo! That'll kill her.
Oh my god. Thunder. Wind. Fire.
Use your arc. Yeah. Fire.
Arc fire.
12, 10, 71. Do you think it's worth it to do arc fire? Yeah. Extra 2 points. Hey.
So, you have the audacity to approach me at last. Don't expect an easy fight. Before I die, I will see each of you dead before me.
Not likely.
Yeah, not likely, bro. There's literally like 10 of us, so. Yay! Yeah! He's too fast, man! Your hands can't hit what your eyes can't see. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Alright, I would do Jill next. Assuming she could take a hit. The best eight.
It's a hammer. 10 or 47.
I don't like that.
Yeah.
No, just use her.
Oh, okay.
She can fly away, remember?
Right.
Oh.
What? You said you didn't like that. What?
But I didn't want the steel axe.
Why? Oh.
Well, she got the hit.
Yeah.
Good job, Jill.
Alright.
Crap.
Are you fucking serious?
Well.
Oh my god.
Alright, well, don't worry about it. We're gonna kill him. Just move to side.
Jesus fucking Christ. It's a freaking nightmare.
Don't do that yet.
What do you think?
Nolan and Volug should be able to kill. Not there. Please, not there. Please. Okay, thank god. There you go.
Alright, yeah.
Volug can't attack on Dag. So. Yeah.
How does this guy freaking have this much HP? Who's freaking practically mortally wounded by the Black Knight?
Here's the other guy took some of the hits, or took the fatal blow, but we still-
Valuk, please. There you go. Alright.
Nope, you better not miss.
Either does this or it doesn't. If he misses, then Jill and Edward might both die.
But he's- nothing else we can do.
Or Soth, I guess. But Soth might be the one who seizes, so I don't really know.
You're one, aren't you? One of those odd subhumans that Witz brought. You'll make a nice rug.
Well, how's this, you racist piece of shit? You'll make a nice breakfast, you know what I'm saying? You're making a nice breakfast. Yeah, breakfast for me.
Nice.
Kibble some bits, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, he's not pretty. Oh, now he's pretty.
He is. Oh, yeah. Real pretty.
I am sorry for nothing. I regret nothing. Because I did it my way.
Yeah,
Jared.
You win, priestess. You must be delighted. Enjoy it while you can. Because sooner or later, you...
Okay. Why can't anyone else see? Oh my god!
Alright, time to shove.
Fuck!
Shove Micaiah.
Micaiah?
Shove her. Shove her. No, not that way. There we go. Get Aaron. Get Z-Hark. How far can you move?
This fucking asshole! God damn it!
Can Aaron see?
Why would Aaron be able to see? Why would Soth not be able to see? Why can she be the only one to touch? We won! We already won!
Shut up, man.
Oh!
I'll be fine.
Are you 14? Are you sure? With Elfire?
And yeah, that might kill him.
Hope it misses.
Oh attack miss.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Please, please miss. Please miss. Oh, she leveled up. Good for her.
No. Wait, we still gotta resolve. Well, who do you prefer to die, Raphael or Edward?
Don't ask me that question.
Raphael?
Alright, then keep him there.
What do you mean keep him there? I don't have a choice.
You could have moved him up and saved him. Because he's in range too.
Oh, well, I'd much rather he go after Raphael.
Okay. Alright, let's see.
Battle save.
Yeah, we could do a battle save. Wait, well, no, because that's a temporary save. It kicks you out, yeah. Alright, let's see. Crap.
51%. Yeah!
Baby! Oh my god!
Mo!
Alright, let's get out of here!
Yeah, get the fuck out! Season, baby! We won!
Oh my god, I cannot believe it!
I love that, like, that freaking
the
mage.
Silence.
That mage is like, he's just like, oh, one last attack! And Makai's like, we won! And then he's like, oh man!
We won! We've taken back our country!
Oh god!
And it is under our control once again!
I just imagine, like, as soon as, like, the buzzer bit rings, like, the. And then, like, Edward's like, oh man, good game, man, good game! Like, shakes hands with the mage. Oh my god.
Oh, holy crap. Woo! That was so close.
And you were like, oh, I didn't prepare to lose people.
Mm-hmm.